If you've been to our store before, you've probably seen tanks that look like they have no animals in them. Most of the time, this happens because those tanks contain nocturnal animals. During the day, these animals will either burrow down or hide inside their caves or other shelters. Here at the Tye-Dyed Iguana, we carry a wide variety of both nocturnal and diurnal animals, and both of them have specific requirements for both lighting and diet. Here are a few examples of diurnal animals. Bearded dragons, green ANOLES, redfoot tortoises, and giant day geckos. If you paid close attention to each of their cages, you might have noticed that they each either have two light fixtures or one large solar glow bulb on each tank. This is because diurnal animals need an extra bulb that produces UVB light. UVB light is essential because it allows the animals to break down the calcium in their body, keeping their bones healthy and strong. Without it, they will eventually develop metabolic bone disease, where the bones become brittle and misshapen. We either have separate UVB bulbs, or a combination of both heat and UVB in our solar glow mercury vapor lights. We will not send a diurnal animal home without proper UVB lighting. That is why you see these pink tags on a lot of our tanks. Diurnal animals typically need the calcium dust with D3, as D3 further helps them use their calcium. You'll see that diurnal species are very active during the day, and you'll usually see them eat right away when you feed them. Now, here are some examples of nocturnal species. Most snakes, pythons, and boas, crested geckos, leopard geckos, and red-eyed tree frogs and other frogs. Now you'll notice that unlike our diurnal species, our nocturnal ones typically only have one bulb that provides heat or lighting for display. Nocturnal species do not come out and bask during the day and do not require the UVB light as they do not need it to break down calcium. Nocturnal species typically use the calcium without D3. You'll notice that nocturnal lizard species will not eat right away if you feed them during the day. They usually wait till the nighttime to go on the hunt. You'll see that nocturnal species hardly ever come out of hiding during the day. And, especially in the case of snakes, are pretty sleepy and inactive too. Once the dark of night hits, you will see them start to become very active and hunt for crickets and other food. We'll be right back.